friend Constance Hall, who is amazing and a makeup artist and's worked with me a bunch, and she was on a show called Monster Man with her dad, Lee Hall. So we're at her house right now and I'm super excited about it. So let's go in and check out. So Constance lives in LA, obviously, and is a makeup artist and a special effects mastermind. We've worked on a couple projects together.
Mm-hmm. We had some fun.
Do you want to say anything else about yourself? As a glorious introduction.
I'm a Pisces and I love cats.
She does love cats.
After fingers.
She is a magician when it comes to making props and costumes and things like that. You don't give yourself enough credit. She's super, super fucking talented, and she had a show and whatever. Like, that doesn't matter.
And otherwise, you people wouldn't care.
I don't know if you know what Slenderman is. I didn't until just recently, but that is a Slenderman. So you're not shy with the fact that Lady Gaga is one of your
favorite. Hell no, dude. I fucking love Lady Gaga, man. I love the Backstreet Boys. I love Justin Timberlake, man. The sexy back, that song's great. Yeah, no, I have no problem with that. You know, I was a Power Ranger. I was a Pink Ranger for Halloween when I was a kid. I have no problem letting people know this thing. I love Jim and the Holograms. I still think, you know what, inspirationally, like style-wise, I always wanted to be, I always wanted to be pizzazz when I grew up. Mostly because she's rich.
Because she's rich?
But yeah, because I love that, you know, I love that crap.
So Lady Gaga is one of your idols. Is that safe to say?
Yeah, she's cool. She's cool. She's all right. I guess she's okay.
And you got to work with her at one point, yeah?
Yeah, I did.
And?
She's nice. No, she's cool.
Okay. How'd that go?
Back later, and I remember waiting around for a long time, because, I mean, that's how it always is on a set, you know what I mean? You hurry up and wait, is what they always say.
Always.
Yeah, so, I mean, waiting around for hours and stuff, and then finally I'm like, oh my god, what do you mean, like, what do you call her? Do you call her, like, Lady Gaga? Like, Miss Lady Gaga? Gaga? What do you say? And it was funny, because, like, there's so many people that's, like, oh, so official and everything, and finally, like, oh, come into her trailer now, so to get started.
I'm going to go into Lady Gaga's trailer
now. I know, so, like, I walk in, and she's already in a chair talking to somebody, and, like, you saw her just start walking up, and then she, like, just stops. She's like, oh, hang on. She's, like, hangs out of the chair, like, hi, I'm Gaga, and, like, you shake my hand. I'm like, okay.
Shit's cool. So on the shoot that you did with me and Nina Burns, what was this makeup that you did on her, this black kind of makeup? I approached you with some photos, and I said, make her look passable and realistic, not like a girl at a show. No, I just didn't want her to look like a
You don't want her to look
boyfriend.
Like a boyfriend drag? Yeah, no, yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. No, I get what you mean. You want, yeah, well, that, here's the funny thing is, I was a total poser doing that, because I found out that day that you called that court paint. I had no idea.
You didn't know that was called court paint?
I don't, here's the funny thing,
I remember it was airbrushed, and then you hand painted it on with black to get the details in the face.
Yeah, yeah.
With what? What did you hand paint with?
I used a black eyeliner. No, I didn't use eyeliner, did I? I used a, I think I used all Krylon aqua colors, and I used just like different sized brushes. Like I started, you know, thin eyeliner brush for the outline, because I didn't want it to be too sharp. I didn't want it to look like it was stenciled on, like, you know, sprayed on like a Frisket or like you do on a car. I wanted it to look like she did it.
Yeah.
You know, so like I used like thinner eyeliner brushes and filled it in black with the Krylon aqua colors because they're magic.
You did it pretty fast too. I think you did it in like 30 to 40 minutes. It was pretty fast. It was awesome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I would hire you again.
Okay. And then I think I went over with black shadow just to kind of blend it and give it that like she did this herself look. Yeah. You know what I mean?
This is
my garage, or, yeah, what's left of it. This is a Godzilla tail. I don't know, there's just stuff everywhere. Dead baby with intestines hanging out.
So you're working on a Godzilla?
Yeah, that's being done. That's a thing.
That's a thing that's
happening. I don't want
to.
Oh my God. What?
That's being latex.
called you when we were working on Shark Bait with Joanna, and I was trying to find somebody to make a huge shark for this project to eat babes in bikinis. I tried really hard to find Constance, and
she doesn't answer her email or her face.
Yeah. And eventually you and Cleve called me, your dad, and I listened to you guys bicker back and forth like I was watching the TV show, and I was like tearing with
everybody's
laughter and
always
excitement.
Like, it's just so cute.
It really was just like TV.
Yeah, that's so welcome to my
Yeah. Yeah, I got that while we were shooting the show.
I got you. It took 30 days to get Constance
Kool-Aid
to like make a video for me. Like,
I
getting
really
this video
did.
Made was not easy.
It's not. I'm.
She blew me off about 20 times.
More than that. I'm pretty sure I could. No, I suck. I really do. I am such a.
Let's make cool shit happen in 2014.
We will. We make cool shit happen in 2014. Cool. Like just create shit, man. And yeah. Like, she's gonna actually create shit and then sell it and be successful. And that is not easy.
You inspire me though. So thank you.
I thank you. You can find me on Facebook. I am the Constance with Pink Hair. Or you can find me on Twitter, which will probably lead you to my Facebook. I don't know how any of that, any of those things
it
work.
But it you're on there, no.
I don't know how it works. But on Twitter, it's easy. I am Monster Ma'am. Get it? But at ya.
<love it. laughs>